Hello and welcome. My name's Tom Greer and I'm going to be helping you with some tank setups today. I'm here with Shelley from the Sonoma County Water Agency. We're actually going to shoot this in the classroom, which is where we'll go in a few minutes, but we had to walk down here to the beautiful Russian River, and for one, we just had to go on a walk. It's a beautiful morning, but we thought this would be a great way to start the day. So we've got Waller Bridge behind us, Russian River, pond water just above the Education Center's fish ladder, and welcome.
Beautiful Russian River is behind us. So just a second ago, we were down there. We walked up. We have the Sonoma Water Education Center right behind us, which you can see. And we're going to head into that building in a few minutes to go over some of the details on the tank setup for the Classroom Aquarium Education Program that the Department of Fish and Wildlife is sponsoring. But I just want to go over a few of the highlights. This is kind of an overview. The most important thing you need to know, and I've been doing this a few years as a volunteer, and the main thing is we have a list online of information, and this is, you can find this through the Department of Fish and Wildlife. The main thing you want to do is go through the resource guide, which is for coaches. And it goes through a whole bunch of stuff on the setup of the tank. It'll go over in more detail what I'm going to go over today. So make sure you take a look at that. It's things like this, you know, what's in the tank, the parts of the tank, how they go together. It also has an index, which is really a good thing to know. So you'll see there I've highlighted on the top, there's a benchmarks when things happen. You really need to check that out because things will happen. I mean, this is all science, and it's the main thing we want to do here is educate you as teachers to know when things do happen, what to do, how to respond in a positive way, and it's really pretty simple if you follow these steps. And then you can see here on sheet 11, it goes over all the basic tank setups. And there's really three systems that we're gonna go over and review today. And they're highlighted on page 11 of that resource guide. And you'll be able to identify what you have probably just by looking at this page. And you'll probably be told when you pick up your gear which tank setup you have. So let's go ahead and head in there and see what we've got. Thanks a lot.
Hi, my name's Tom Greer, and I'm a coach with Russian River Fly Fishers and Trout Unlimited. I've been doing this for about 3 or 4 years as a coach and a volunteer for the program, for the Classroom Aquarium Education Program, and I love it. I raised fish as a kid, and this is just, I'm raising fish as a big kid now and helping other people know about it. You're the teacher. I'm here to teach you how to demystify all this stuff that we have on the table and how to set up the tank. It's really straightforward. I'll show you all the details, and all the stuff is online too, so you can go in for more. So thanks for watching. We'll get into it.